Well, it is a story that you saw first on News 5, a heartwarming story about a teen fighting cancer, a wish to see LeBron, and one tweet. Tonight, an update on the story that touched the hearts of so many.
A small crowd with a big welcome at Cleveland Hopkins Airport today for 19-year-old Kyle Osborne.
It's crazy and fun.
He's the Cavs fan from New Mexico who is battling terminal cancer. Among those armed with heartfelt signs to greet Kyle to Northeast Ohio is Dylan Reese from Elyria. He told us he needed to welcome Kyle to our city.
We're both in the cancer club, so yeah, I figured it would be nice to see someone that he knows is in the somewhat of a similar situation. It kind of helps to be around people, and it's kind of a community sense.
When Kyle was diagnosed with cancer, he told his dad that he wanted to meet Cavs superstar LeBron James. But Kyle was too old for many charities to help. That's when one woman sent one tweet. That tweet has now been retweeted 31,000 times.
It's crazy. I didn't think it could happen to me, but it did.
The Cleveland chapter of A Special Wish saw our story and told us they needed to get involved. This is just the beginning of a VIP weekend for Kyle.
We built a whole weekend for him to really experience Cleveland. You know, he's going to go to Mabel's, some of the great restaurants in Cleveland. He's going to go to the Winkin' Lizard. He's going to go to Barrio. He's going to go to Sweet Moe's. He's going to experience downtown.
And that VIP experience started with a limo ride downtown, a trip to remember for Kyle and his family, a weekend of first, the first flight, and the first Cavs game. And tonight, a heartfelt message from a grateful Cavs fan.
Thank you for everyone that's helping and making it come true.
Now, Kyle will also get a VIP tour of the Rock Hall and visit the Christmas Story House before heading home to New Mexico on Monday.